Any questions?
Mr. Cassell, are you running for Congress again?
Yes.
Mr. Cassell, what makes you qualified to represent an entire district?
But Mr. Cassell, you bought a bunch of people cheap gas when you were running the first time. That took some organization.
Mr. Cassell wouldn't do that. Bribery is illegal.
Mr. Cassell, aren't you for lower taxes?
Yes.
And for small government?
Yes.
Mr. Cassell, I thought Robin Hayes was the Republican candidate.
Vote for Robin Hayes. Answers and experience you can count on.